you climb, dogfight. I mean, is there anything more exciting than this?
Roger, northwest.
Here, we train the participant to plan for a different type of mission and different scenarios. In one day, they will plan the mission, they will fly the mission, and they will debrief the mission.
I think that it's very intense. There are long days at work. We understand how each other thinks, so in that way, we can fight together.
All have a common culture. Well, a fighter pilot has to have a kind of perfect mix between being very humble, but at the same time, there is also the need to have the will to win. We need to have a kind of a winner spirit because we face challenges, and if you don't want to win, you won't make it, of course.
When you snap the afterburner in and you take off, it's the most intense and exciting thing that can happen in your life.